Welcome back, Tastefully Weird family. We're here at Universal Orlando, and we're here to have some fun for the Harry Potter convention. I'm nervous and excited, mostly excited, because I love it. And what house am I? I don't know, I'm gonna find out today. Let's find out together. About to enter Diagon Alley. I'm so excited. It's not my first time, but it always feels like the first time. So let's go together. So we just got ice cream from the very famous ice cream shop, which is not behind me. It was around the corner. So I got the caramel ice cream with some sprinkles on top because I love sprinkles. So let's try it. Oh my God, this is so good. Magic, you say?
Wizardly, I say.
This tastes great. So, now that we've walked through Diagon Alley, we're gonna go get in line to watch the panel with the stars of Harry Potter. Cheers, Tastefully Weird. A day in the Harry Potter world and England has made me a true believer of magic. This has been a great, great experience, except, I don't know, maybe you'll hear more about it in our podcast. Tastefully Weird podcast coming to you soon. Oh, and I'm no longer British, obviously. If you want to find out more about my house and what the hat sorted for me, just go to our Instagram page and you'll see the pictures. See you soon, Tastefully Weird!